some soda cans. I see little boxes. And then there's an electronics box. I bet there's a box in that box. Hook! I think Forrest Gump works here because all the Dr. Pepper cans. All right. This stuff's here. Here. We have a box in the box. We sure do. Always. Cigarettes. Not for cigarettes. Those are. Those are probably stainless. So let's go ahead and grab them out of there. These are all plates I find a lot of times are stainless. And it says it's like healthcare related, so you know it's probably legit. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, see? Stainless plates. A lot of times they're stainless. All right, Snyder's mini pretzels. What is that? Look at that. That looks pretty fancy right there. Not so fancy inside. Oh, that's a fancy old refrigerator. Yeah, a little thin body, you know? Keeping your beverages cool on them hot days, yeah. What we got here, what's that? Made in USA, that's one of those nice, ooh, that's really soft. Wellness mats. Yeah. I'll take a wellness mat. Got here another box. Find lots of metal boxes, guys. Lots and lots of them. Someone said I should start figuring out something to do with all these metal boxes. What should we do, guys? What should we do? Footloose. Bah, 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 bah. What is that? That looks like wires, man. Wires, more wires. Little bitty wires. Check out that dish, man. It's all moldy, man. Oh, moldy food. See some wireage down there, guys. Let's see. Oh, wireage coming in hot. Ooh, look at all that. Wow, look at that. Look at all of that. I love wires, y'all. Oh, I love them to death. I love them to death. The big ones, the little ones, the chunky ones, the squeaky ones. Yeah, wire. Whoa, it's a breezy out of here. Ooh. What we got here? Brilla pad. Aren't those copper? I don't know. Ooh, what we got here? Blueberry pancakes, dumpster pancakes. Just a little bit of mold. All right, I see something back there. What do we got? What do we have here? What is this? That is a high-tech piece of scientific equipment for sure. It's a power assembly, Toshiba. Oh, that's the thing for it, huh? Got some wireage and some punch-down blocks. That's all a good thing. It's all stripped out stuff. Any wires in this box? All right. There we go. Got it all clean for you. It's all clean for you. Nice and clean. All right, check it out. Somebody left a bunch of office stuff. It looks like mostly wood cubicle stuff. Let's see here. Yeah. There's a little bit of metal on that guy and a little bit of metal on that guy, but I don't think enough. This guy, on the other hand, I'll take this guy. I'll take a filing cabinet all day long, son. All day long on that filing cabinet. What's up, Cisco? Cisco, lots of paperwork. Chairs and printers. Yep. I don't need a cubicle. I'm done with cubicles forever. Ooh. I don't know, maybe. Let's see. Maybe. Let's check it out. What is that? Those are metal sticks. Oh, those are legs for shelving. Alright. Up there. That's a mount for a that's plastic. For a fire extinguisher, y'all. A fire extinguisher. What is that, a weed eater? Chilling right here. That's a Black & Decker, y'all. It's a hedgehog or an edgehog. An edgehog. What's in here?
What's in this box?
Is that Bigfoot? It sure is. That is Bigfoot. It's an old RC car. We got here, y'all. Yeah, I don't think that's much scrap at all. Oh, it may be. There's a metal frame in there. Okay. Skiddy. It's a ceiling fan right here. Somebody cut the cord off of it. Cord cutters, man. Cord cutters. Trash. What's up, buckets? There's a tote. What's up in the tote? What's up in the tote? What is that? Those are not tampons. I could definitely use the tote though. For some cords and such. Looks like some wire on that spear. Lettuce. Are these plastic boxes? They sure are. Well, that ain't no good for nobody. There's a camera. El camarito. Got here. Oh man, that's just junk right there, boy. Junk. Ooh, that's not. We're on the wires tonight, y'all. Big time on the wires. Right ways connection. There's some LEDs. I used to find a lot of these, and now I know why. The new house we're moving into, it's got a lot of these, and apparently these low voltage LEDs, they burn out real quick, like. Look, any cashola, what is this? Dave Ramsey, oh, what in the bloody hell? Boy, it's green like the Oscar the Grouch. I see pipe. Gotta use that upper body and them shoulders, y'all. Look at that. There goes a little something. A little something special. I don't know if it's got wire in it. But it's special. It's special in my book. Special. Whoa. So special. All right, snippets. There's some number one right here. Good stuff. There goes some aluminum right there. More aluminum right there. Ooh. Little some snippets here. Let's see here. Ooh. All right. Red old dots are there. I think I seen a little wire there. Little wire. Hey, little wire, you can't hide from me. Ah! I'm coming through. Ooh, I'm breaking everything. Must be putting on weight. Must be getting fat. Everything I step on just falls apart. All right, yeah, green open top. Oscar the Grouch. Ooh, this was a little full, y'all.
Whoa,
it's definitely windy out here today. We got up in here, check it out. I got some pipe. Yeah, pipe. More pipe. There's a ratchet for a strap. Look at that, y'all. Those are pieces of aluminum right there. That's what those are. Unirack. I think it's like Unistrut, but it's Unirack. Unirack. All these are probably gonna be stainless steel. Could be screwed. Ooh, and that's got the metal innards, so that's scrap. And scrap that too. What are they called? Flush lock duo mill. Flush lock duo mill. There comes a little piece of wire. Let's see. There goes some scraps. Look at that. Down amongst the caulk. Check these boxes here. There goes some more right there. Hold up. Go ahead and just take a quick little peek, because it looks like we got some aluminium right here. That in our box. There we go. I don't know what that is. Okay, got some more aluminium. Let's check all these boxes here. They seem to have little pieces in these boxes. Ooh. Okay. Y'all see anything? We got here. All right, I got some Romex. Got a little bit of everything up in this dumpster tonight. Some wiring. A little piece over here. Alright. Yeah, box of scraps. You have that 6063 bear. Ooh, I see some wires. More wireage. Oh my gosh. This has got wiring in it too, y'all. Hold on. How much we talking? Not much, but it's still something. More wire here. There goes some more wire. A little more. All right. Yeah. What we got here, y'all, looks like an oil drum. That's a clean one, too. Clean ones are a go. Do y'all see anything in there? I don't see nothing in there, y'all. Ooh, it's got some juice in there. Hold on, let's get this trash out. And then we'll get the juice out. How about that? The juiciness. Put the dumpster juice in the dumpster. Oh. Hey, that's a good drum right there, boy. Yeah. All right, y'all, check it out. Scraps of the appliance kind. Let's see if we got anything going on up here. Let's see. Oh, there goes a little something here. Look at that. There goes another nice tote right there. Grab that in our scrap bucket. Oh, plastic table. Whoa! Little light here. There's a countertop. There's a fan. Up, oh, another LED light. Let's see. Ooh, there's a big old battery. Oh my gosh, I'm having some problems, guys. Hold on. Down there. Oh, I totally just missed that. This guy here. Here. Metal pole here. Let's go to metal pole there. Let's keep on cruising. Oh yeah, we definitely want to grab. We're gonna grab the power wheel battery. Here goes the light. Let's see over here. Like some stuff in here. Yep, there's a power cord. It's a whole box of stuff. Some scraps. Bucket there. Alright. Aluminum. Cat wire. Just kind of like a little smorgasbord of everything right there. Alright. Ooh. Keep on walking. Check out this fan. Pretty tasty, huh? Ugh. It's got a nice big juicy cord on it. Down there with that. Big old juicy cord. Right. I like them big and juicy. Big and juicy. All right, aerial view, guys. Aerial view. All right. Ha-cha-cha. Ha-cha-cha, no more batteries, no more faucets. All right, ooh, there's a piece of copper. Grab the copper tea. All right. Mr. Oven, you gotta come in here. All right. You gotta step back here. Into the truck. What's that? That's nothing. Oh, I see scrap and I hear the chopper. Gotta get to the chopper. Little metal pole. Right there. Some wire right here. Big blue open top. Oh man. Look at that, y'all. More cubicles. No cubicles for this cat. That's a lot. That's a lot, a lot. What's that going on over here? There's a piece of scrap. That right there. Ooh, look at that. These are little pull-outs, I think. Or pull-ups. Yeah. For like trade show stuff. Those are aluminum, man. Definitely definitely think I'm gonna grab that. piece here. Scraps. I don't know what that is. Same looking thing there. Let's see, what is that? I don't know what that is, y'all. There's some scraps down here. Y'all wanna grab this TV? Let's see what we got. What do we have here? Guess we could take most of it apart, huh? I mean, look at that. We're field stripping a TV. Whoa. Field stripping a TV, man. All right. It's like a Band-Aid, man. Just gotta rip it off. Well, there's what the inside of a TV looks like. It's all psychedelic looking. I think I've seen some more aluminum down here. Push all this out of our way. Ooh, there's a good chair. There's a good chair. Ooh. Got that big old aluminum base on it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's the goods. Cool. Okay. Yeah, there's more of these guys. Let's go these before they disappear. Our pile of scrap. Oh, that is. That guy there. There goes another one. It's a BP. 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 All right, sticks. It's a power cord. Take that. Those are metal. I think these are like foot plates, huh? Some sort of foot plate. For resting your feet at the cubicle. One. Goes another one. Whoa. Whoa! It's got some sort of. It's got some sort of special magnetism. That's good. That's fair game. Here goes another one. Our little pile is not so little no more. There's another one. I don't know, bro. A lot of cubicles. I'm done with the cubicle. Hey, check it out. AC scraps. Ooh, there's some more stuff. Look at that. There's a big old piece of aluminum in these TVs, man. Big old aluminum bar. Looks like a portable AC. Amazon Basics. Oops. And that's a false alarm. There's a pot. A little pot. A little scrap. A little stuff. Go ahead and grab it. Since we're all up in here together, you know? One big family. Big family. All right, staying clear. Stand clear. Oh, I see stuff. Whoa! We're down in it. Let's see what we got here. We'll use that pallet. Got a pallet for our escape. Our escape. Escapee! We'll just start tossing this stuff over the... These are big old lights, huh? I never found none like this before. Never, never. Don't ever, never, never say. Never, never, never. That. That. That's another big one. Oh, gosh. These are so long. Those are, golly, those are big. At least 10 foot, I'd say. I'd say at least 10 footers. That ain't no problem though. I can handle all of that. The good stuff. I bet that's aluminum. I bet. Cat's aluminum, bro. Over there. Couple more. There's a big old metal pole. Oh, it's juicy. It's juicy. Look at that pole. Juicy pole. Whoa. All right. Just a little scrap. Little scrap in the juice. All right, y'all, that was pretty awesome. Not gonna lie. Let's go see what we got. Oh. Look at that, holy cow. What's up, Mr. Sheetrocks? Mr. Sheetrocks and Mr. Scraps. Little scraps, little scraps. Ooh, look at that. There's some grab bars, bathroom grab bars. Those are gonna be stainless. I mean, everyone that I've pretty much found to date has been stainless. So I think we safe to assume maybe. Oh, look at the blinds, y'all. Sometimes these are aluminum. This guy isn't, though. That's not all that awesome. That sure ain't all... Whoa! All that awesome. Ooh, look at that. There's some brass. Some kitty cat wire. Ooh! Grab these guys too here. I think this, I think that's aluminum. Yeah, that's gonna be aluminum. That metal rod holding these guys in. That is for surely. Any more of that? Any more? There's another rug. It's not as squishy as the other one. Got a squishy rug, guys. Squishy rug. Yeah, scrubs. Scavengers, we are going to go ahead and call it right there. I'd say, ooh, we had a pretty successful evening out there again, picking up some scraps. Yeah, those little mini blind things, that's all, you know, that. But these guys that we came out of the light, these aren't magnetic. I'm thinking these may be aluminum. They gotta be aluminum, yeah. So yeah, those are aluminum. All this entire light fixture, same thing with the light fixture right here, these really big lights, those are all aluminum. Those are legit lights, guys. So, I fell through the thing. But I definitely have Ooh, I got some work cut out for me. Cleaning up some scraps and whatnot. We'll see what we got here for you guys. Yeah. But alrighty, well, thank y'all so much for tagging along. As always, it was a total pleasure again. Love you guys. Yeah.
What we got here, y'all? Scrappy, scrap, scrap.